having difficulty peeling your garlic? For this hack, all you'll need is a jar, an appropriately sized lid, and your garlic. First, you want to start off by putting your garlic inside the jar and sealing the lid. Then, you just shake the garlic in the jar. And as you'll see, the garlic skins are starting to come loose in the jar. And you'll see when I take it out of the jar that the skin peels away almost effortlessly. This is a very simple way to peel a lot of garlic in bulk and to get your kids involved because they can just shake the jar and help out in the kitchen.